So, you may have noticed I have 350,000 gold. Why is that, you may ask? Well, it's from the Neptunia DLC. That came out like a few weeks ago, I'm sure. But, as you know, it came with all these goodies. And, well, basically I just sold the stuff that I don't want. And they said, they sold for a very good price. I don't know why there are so many pictures of Sirma dressed as Noir. But hey. Alright, I'm I am okay with that. Yeah, see? As a proof of concept, see, these things sell for a ginormous amount. I'll keep Nepgear's glasses. You never know. You never know. So, Noir's clothes give bonus int growth, so that's good. You'd think that would be theirs. Well, that's weird. Okay. Alright. Well, back to White World. Once I can make peons, then we'll have more fun with Neptunia DLC customization. Alright, so we're here. This thing is into complicated girls. Well, complicated could somewhat be ego, but I'm feeling bipolar. That's complicated, right? Wanna die, meow meow. Great success. I'm not feeling a 50-40. You know what? Yes, I am.
It's not like I'm sexy or anything. I'm trying to sound like a cheetah. It's not like I'm angry at you, but bad.
Huh.
Here they come.
A cheetah? What?
What shall I do?
Anyways, I got punished for that. Ah. Garbage.
I'll take you on. Here I come.
Okay, so I had the right idea.
What shall I do?
It was tsundere, but
calm down,
oh man.
Tsukika.
Don't use magic
my
on
turn.
Me. Yeah, Drill is back in.
Lady Shushu, did you see me?
Yes, we all saw. Hey, you get away from me. Alright, let's try again. I don't know, I'm pretty sure I'll...
Yeah.
I'm trying to sound like a cheetah. It's not like I think I have a nice butt.
Oh, okay, well this is gonna take some time. Just like in the first game. Oh well, I can just cut to my success anyways. I'll try one more time. Oh, but there is a trick you can do that I never used in the first game that I wish I knew. Aha, eat that. Alright, so let's do this. I have 4 warding powders. We use one and try to capture it. And of course it works on the time that I use it. Anyways, the idea behind using warding powders, is that if you fail a, captivate, or planet capture spot, whatever.
Transform!
Well, you won't have to fight anything, because the warding powder keeps them away. Hey, look, a treasure. Alright, so there's a quart thing up here, up there, and one up here. Well, since I'm already up here. Oh, treasure. Okay, so this one's a dead end. Framed glasses. Didn't I need those? I don't know. They're not ordinary glasses, but they're framed glasses. Die crab. I do need to fight more.
Why are you staring off into space?
Calm down, Tsukika.
Yeah, I need to fight a lot more.
My turn. Here I go.
I'll take you on. You're mine.
Nice.
What should I do?
I'll try to be gentle.
My turn.
I'll take you on. You're mine.
What should I do?
Wow, nice reach.
I win.
I'm getting lots of fire firecracker shampoos. You know, I don't... After playing Mugen Souls 1, I don't even want to bother trying to moe kill enemies. Which is probably a bad thing.
Let's go!
Hey-ya!
Lady Shushu, here's our chance!
But I don't know, I just feel like it would be too hard to... capture them.
I'll take you
as opposed to just killing them
here
outright.
What should I do? What should I do?
Hi-ya! Watch me, Lady Shushu!
Oh well.
You won.
I could always grind for
do?
Charm levels if I have to. Which I might have to. I might. Because this game is a... It's a bit tough. Brute power won't get you everywhere. No, you don't have to tutorial me on this. This one's easy. This is the simplest one. Planet KO requirements. Easy. Oh, hey. I had 98 battles. What the hell? Oh no, 98 enemies defeated. Well, let's make it 100 just to be fun. But just to be even.
Huh? Did we sneak in unnoticed?
What shall I do?
Oh, looking back at the recording, I only had 97. Boy, well, hey, this will put me
watch
at 101.
Me, Lady Shushu. Here I go.
I'll take you on.
What should I do?
They're all. Oh, here we go.
Let's go.
What shall I do?
Oh. I wanted the snake.
I'll take you on. Here I go. You're mine.
There, I got the
snake. What should I do? What shall I do?
Dead.
Dumb crab.
Mega crab.
I'll take you on.
What makes it mega? Oh, crap.
Ouch.
What should I do?
I win.
Nice, there we go. Okay, so I should be good on kills for now. Ryuto took quite a hit there. That was the only hit he took, ironically. There we go. Okay, I yield. Alright. We got the boost to our ultimate vault, or jump. So, on White World, when you moe kill this, the fifth mastery, well, you get the super jump, the really high jump. It's only the fifth one though. As you can see on the mini map and map, you'll see a 5 with a boot next to it. It even says it on the Planet Stop Power Up Possible section. That, right, there's the ultimate vault. And right now it's telling me that that's the one that's currently powered up. So, on White World, it's master point number 5 that will get you your upgrade to ultimate vault, ultimately unlocking other areas of this place. So As you can tell, this place is a mess. We have to get 4, 8, and 6. We might not have to get all of them, but those are what's available. Let's see. A simple brazier, enemies KO'd, and glasses. Well, I have the brazier and KOs. I'm not so sure about the glasses. Okay, so here I can just fall off. And jump back up. This takes me back to the beginning. The beginning. Ta-da! I hope you didn't think I was lying. Anyways, let's head back. Jump! If you remember earlier, there was a treasure chest that was kind of out of our reach. But now that we upgraded our ultimate vault, yeah, I'm just gonna call it jump. Now that we upgraded our jump, we can head all the way back, and jump for our prize. Savvy soap and metal beam. But that's not all. Head up here too, for nothing. Ah crap. I thought there was a treasure chest here, but this is where Master Point 10 shows up. Just so you don't think that I'm crazy. Okay, so I think we're clear to move on. There are two more. Wait, ah crap. There are two more paths we can take. There's another split up ahead. And honestly, right off the top of my head, I don't know where they take us. So, let's go try them on there. See, there's two paths right here. This one's the correct one. But then, oh no, we have two more paths. Three more, actually, whoa. Let's take the furthest one. There's this one. Give me a lone snake. This one. Treasure. Simple t-shirt. Treasure. Skill seal. And this one. This is the third one. Actually, show me this monochrome ribbon. I like it. Put it on. Wait, what's that? Agility and all right. I like it. I'm okay with it. This place is pretty white. Oh, hey. Oh, the glasses count. Yay. This is the first time I got a planet to 100, actually. And for that, we get G and P and lots of shampoos. Fried egg, sour milk, sugar candy. Come on, we've been looking forever. Where the heck is it? Seriously, where is it? Where? Ah, I'm so sorry. They're not yelling at you. Oh, I just felt like I should apologize. Looks like the pianifying, was it? We'll probably be able to finish that first. What if there wasn't even any weapon in the first place? What? No, I won't accept that ending. Would it really be my fault then? I'm sorry. Tsukika's bad. Hey kiddo, don't say stuff to cause more panic. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. Rito's bad. Rito. Stop being so loud. Can't you all stay quiet for 1 second? You're the one that started it, Munchkin. Don't call me Munchkin. Okay, well, I'll just go ahead and absorb the world's power now. Delish. Huh? Uh-oh. Oh, what the? shaking. Hey, what did you do? What? I didn't do anything. Oh, it stopped. I thought I was gonna have a heart attack. Yeah, say something before you're gonna do something like that. did say I was about to absorb it. She did say that. Huh? Hey, look over there. That wasn't there before, was it? Where? Oh, you're right. Rayu was watching. It came out of the ground. Rumble. From the ground? Then maybe... maybe we should check in there. If it was hidden like that, that has to be it. I wouldn't make assumptions so soon. Why not? We've checked everywhere else, so we have no choice but to go there anyway. Fair point. Leave this field? Not quite. Although we can't get 300% yet, there is a few treasures to be had here. Hiya! Eat my scythe.
Did I not notice that? What shall I do?
My turn!
I'll take you
Man,
on.
Man, only two of them. And they're not
what
even that
I
strong.
Do? Calm down, Tsukika.
I like the range on clear, but...
My turn!
Man.
I'll take you on.
I don't know. It's only a matter of time before Sierra runs out of SP.
I'm a hero.
Am I right? Eh, partially. She's got a decent amount of SP, so I should be fine. Alright, so the brazier and very proper, well-behaved girls. Well, that's very easy. Uh-oh, but she's only level 1. So, this might not go so well for you. Alright, let's check this place. I really like the black hair. I like black hair. Okay, here we are. Well, this is quote-unquote the end of the area. With a new enemy. This Vorpal type. Who makes appearances in the Record of the Garrus War and Neptunia games. And now he's in Mugen Souls. I'm pretty sure he was in Mugen Souls too. So, his point of origin is unknown. At least to me. And his name is Leptocephalus. I couldn't quite make out if it was an L or an I.
You
got 4 health left. Kill him. Kill him. There we go.
That's it.
I also got a simple brawl from it, from that fight. Hey, a treasure. We haven't quite been everywhere yet. There's still this one.
Jump!
This one. Hey, look, it's that treasure I just saw.
Hey, I found something.
Grogor shampoo. Alright, so I really want to drop off this simple bra. Or I could put it on. Or a t-shirt. It increases resistance. Or mind. I'll spare Yuto, but the girls... There we go. Let's see. Yeah, it's way back there. Look, see? Mastery point 10. I wasn't lying. Of course not. I've beaten this game twice. Which isn't as much as, Mugen Soul 1. I beat that game like 17 times. So I used to know... Aw, crap. Yeah, you can't quite jump over... You can't jump over enemies or use it to get away from them, as you just saw. If you try to jump over them, well, you'll end up fighting them anyways. It's too bad, but hey.
I'll take you on. You're mine.
Okay, I wanted her to attack the snake. What the heck? That wasn't the crab in range. Oh man, I'm just making one bad decision after another. Anyways, guess I have beaten this game twice, but it was the Japanese version. Not this one, I haven't Well, actually, I'm just playing whenever I let's play, so I don't really get that far. I'm not even gonna bother. Because I have trouble with, percentage level 2. I don't imagine things going well with percentage 1. There we go. So, we've done all we can. Okay, never mind. Okay, now those I actually can do. Let's see. Energetic. Now I said we can't get 300%. Well, okay, I lied about that. I will get 300%. Because something neat happens when you get 300%. And you know what? I will grind my graceful level if I have to. If I have to. Oh, why do I keep taking that path? I'm such a sucker. Okay, so I'm going to do energetic and terse first, since those are both level 2. Okay, one's at the end. And one is over there. Okay, I very much know how to get over there. Okay, so for one of them, I have to take this path. Here we are. Number 7 is energetic. That's what I have right now. Hey, it worked. Okay, so one more.
Transform!
Two more. I need
jump.
Was it this one? Waha! It was. It was this one. A little windmill. Okay, yeah, this one was quiet, girls. It likes quiet girls. This is tough. This is tough. I never noticed that before. I hope this works.
How embarrassing. Meow.
No, it did say it was tough.
Watch out, watch out! What shall I do?
So, naturally.
My turn.
I'll try it with the barrier on, sure.
Here I come, you're mine!
But I don't know if this will go well for me.
What should I do?
If I have to, I will buy another warrior pot. You can buy them in this game.
I wonder if I should have gone.
I might get 99 of them. Smartness up. Well. Alright, here we go. Warding power, go! Warding powder. No good. This is no good. Ah, let me try. This one. Almost. Well, not quite. Almost compared to what I've been good at. Oh, man. That one was really close. Oh, this one. I don't see it working. Yeah, see? Now, your barrier is on the time limit, so of course, the time doesn't count when Sirma's doing all of her poses, but oh, come on. I think I can do it. I mean, I didn't do it before.
Yeah.
Huh! I did it! Okay, one more.
Transform!
Haha. Let's get this last one, and then that'll put me at a charm advantage. See, that took me like 7 tries, right? So if you don't use the warding powder, well, you might get some decent levels. But, since I'm on camera, I don't really have... I can't really do that now, can I? Oh, it wore off. Ah, crap. Even if I was off camera, I wouldn't want to do that anyways. Alright, I'll try once. Try once without it.
My heart is racing.
Well, that's good, because we have to fight now.
What shall I do? I'll try to be gentle.
Watch me, Lady Shushu.
I'll take you on.
Luckily, this won't take long.
What should I do? /
die. Oh, man.
Ow, even a tickle.
Kill him. Hit him in his hanging head. Alright. Warding powder, go. I can do this. Well, not if it turns out like that. Okay, that's a little better. I really wish Graceful was level 2. Darn. Oh, what? They're not helping me here. Here we go, 50. 30. I should have took the other one. It still worked anyways, what the heck? This... Darn. 50, 20, 50. I lost all the 50s, so useless. No, that one. Crap. Yeah. Man. This. Yeah, I'm not getting very close. Well, am I? That one was fairly somewhat mediocre close. Well, that one not so much. Here we go. Okay, that was closer than mediocre close. No! Okay, that one was pretty close. But I'm like 90% sure that if Graceful was level 2, that this would go better. So, well, I think I am going to grind.
Let's go!
Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. I'm going to get Graceful up to level 2, and then I will take that mastery point. And yeah, we'll go from there. But I'll be taking the mastery point in the next episode as I use the time now to grind. So I will see you guys then.